Hello and welcome. Daily use sentences number 45. Anyone can make mistakes. Anyone can make mistakes. Koi bhi galti kar sakta hai. Koi bhi galti kar sakta hai. Koi bhi is anyone. Galti is mistakes. Kar is make. Sakta hai is can. I can understand your feelings. I can understand your feelings. Main aapki bhavnaon ko samajh sakta hoon. Main aapki bhavnaon ko samajh sakta hoon. Main is I. Aapki is your. Bhavnaon is feelings. को इस कारक समझ सकता हूँ इस कैन अंडरस्टैंड समझ इस अंडरस्टैंड सकता हूँ इस कैन ही कैन मेक हिम अंडरस्टैंड ही कैन मेक हिम अंडरस्टैंड वह उसे समझा सकता है वह उसे समझा सकता है वह इज ही उसे इज हिम समझा इज अंडरस्टैंड हियर समझ इज अंडरस्टैंड हियर समझा इज अंडरस्टैंड हियर समझा बिकॉज समवन इज मेकिंग समवन एल्स डू समथिंग और हियर ही इज मेकिंग हिम अंडरस्टैंड समथिंग सो हियर समझा हियर आई कैन अंडरस्टैंड I am not making someone else understand, but I can understand. So here, samajh. Here, making someone else understand. So for understand, we are using samjha. Sakta hai is can. Okay. So vah is he, use is him, samjha is understand. So along with make, it is samjha. Make understand is samjha. सकता है इज कैन यू कैनॉट एंटर माई रूम यू कैनॉट एंटर माई रूम तुम मेरे कमरे में प्रवेश नहीं कर सकते तुम मेरे कमरे में प्रवेश नहीं कर सकते तुम इज यू मेरे इज माई कमरे इज रूम में इज इन प्रवेश कर इज एंटर नहीं सकते इज कैनॉट ओके सो दिस सेंटेंस लिटरली मीन्स यू कैनॉट एंटर इन टू माई रूम दिस स्टेडियम कैनॉट होल्ड 50,000 स्पेक्टेटर्स दिस स्टेडियम कैनॉट होल्ड 50,000 स्पेक्टेटर्स इस स्टेडियम में 50,000 दर्शक नहीं बैठ सकते इस स्टेडियम में 50,000 दर्शक नहीं बैठ सकते इस इज दिस स्टेडियम इज स्टेडियम इन इज में ओके 50,000 इज 50,000 दर्शक इज स्पेक्टेटर्स नहीं इज नॉट बैठ इज सिट सकते इज कैन नहीं सकते इज कैनॉट ओके सो दिस sentence literally translates to 50,000 spectators cannot sit in this stadium but it gives the meaning of this okay my wife cannot lift this alone my wife cannot lift this alone meri patni ise akele nahi uta sakti meri patni इसे अकेले नहीं उठा सकती मेरी इज माई पत्नी इज वाइफ इसे इज दिस अकेले इज एलोन उठा इज लिफ्ट नहीं सकती इज कैनॉट कैन यू हेल्प मी मूव दिस कैन यू हेल्प मी मूव दिस क्या आप इसे स्थानांतरित करने में मेरी मदद कर सकते हैं क्या आप इसे स्थानांतरित करने में मेरी मदद कर सकते हैं Okay, so very long sentence. Kya in the beginning makes this a question. Sakte hain is can. Okay. Aap is you. Ise is this. Stanantarit kar is mu. Stanantarit kar is mu. Me is in. Meri is me. Madad kar is help. Okay. So this sentence literally translates to, can you help me in moving this? Okay. Can we not survive without water? Can we not survive without water? Kya hum pani ke bina jeevit nahi reh sakte? Kya hum pani ke bina jeevit nahi reh sakte? Kya in the beginning question. Hum is we. Pani is water. Ke bina is without. Jeevit reh is survive. Nahi sakte is cannot. Okay. Can not. Can you overtake that car? Can you overtake that car? Kya aap us car ko overtake kar sakte hain? Kya aap us car ko overtake kar sakte hain? Kya in the beginning question. Aap is you. Us is that. Car is car. Ko is karak. Overtake kar is overtake. Sakte hain is can. Okay. How can he go inside without any permission? How can he go inside without any permission? Vah bina anumati ke andar kaise ja sakta hai? Vah bina anumati ke andar kaise ja sakta hai? Vah is he. Bina is without. So bina along with k is without. K bina or bina and then anumati k. You can also write like this. Bina along with k is without. Anumati is permission. Bina anumati k is without permission. Okay, without permission. Andar is inside. Kaise is how. Ja is go. Sakta hai is can. Okay, so we are not using any word for any. Okay, we are not using any Hindi word for any. You can use it or leave it. All right. Where can he be right now? Where can he be right now? Vah abhi kahan ho sakta hai? Vah abhi kahan ho sakta hai? Vah is he. Abhi is right now. Kahan is where. Ho is be. Sakta hai is can. Okay. How can she refuse my proposal? How can she refuse my proposal? Vah mere prastav ko kaise mana kar sakti hai? Vah mere prastav ko kaise mana kar sakti hai? Vah is she. Mere is my. Prastav is proposal. Ko is karak. Kaise is how. Mana kar is refuse. Sakti hai is can. Okay. Thank you for watching my video. You can also watch these videos to improve your Hindi.